That nightclub looks nice. I'm headed that way. Brap, 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 yeah. So I've ditched the car in the middle of the water. Police are after me, so I'm just gonna keep on swimming in the free world. No idea how long I've been recording for. I'm just gonna... I'll deal with that in After Effects. And by that I mean when I get around to editing. Oh, cop, 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 cop. Cop, cop, cop. Got past the cop. Because I'm super stealthy. Fuck. What? Yeah, okay. There. That building right there. Right there. Yep. You and I both see it. Wow, this is taking forever to lose my stars. There we go. Back on board the beach. Is that a surfboard? Ooh! Ooh! Surfboard! Can I take it? Surf rescue. Surf rescue. I want a surf rescue. No? Okay. Can I mug people? I'm gonna go. Nah. Oh. Yep. I just bumped into that. Oh, look at this car. No, that's a shit car. So is that? Those are all shit cars. I'm going to go and... Probably I could sleep. Am I just gonna go home and sleep now? Yeah, and I guess I'll just see you tomorrow morning. I'm gonna mug a buster. Snap, boy. I'm gonna go drink some soda. $1? Shit! Give me that soda, boy. Look at that drinking action. Man, that was kinda strong. Ooh! What's in here? This looks sufficiently sketchy. This is my home. I'm going to go to sleep. Let's check myself. Text message from Lamar. Stretch is getting out, homie. Streak, the BD's almost done. We hope we gonna holla at you, dog. That makes no sense. What the hell is checklist? Checklist, open missions, strip club? I'm going to the strip club. Let's see where it is on the map. Select blip. Strip club. Okay. Yeah, come on. Come on, outside. Wow, the sun's about to rise, so, first things first, find a car. Chair? No, you are not a car. Are you a car? No. Bustas, are you cars? Nope. Aquila Street, Restaurante? Nah. No, that's not right either. There's cars. Bay City Avenue. It's still bright out, right? Yeah. Oh, come on. There are cars on this road. Come on. Oh, it's a red light. I can steal the car here. Oh, get out. Get out, you bastard. Yeah, hold on, I'm getting in my car. Okay, yep. Look at my butt drift. Butt. Big booty butt. The rear end swings out on literally every car in this game. Bitch ass foo. No, but seriously, have you noticed that? Every single car. But my booty butt's jiggling more. Is it because I'm a blackout driving a car? Is that it? Are you racist, Rockstar Games? No, because you're fucking crazy. So, read this fact today. It might be a bit outdated. Probably not, though. So, one day of GTA 5 sales, $800 million. So, here's a little context for you. Avatar to get to a billion dollars That took 17 days. Call of Duty to get to $1 billion? 15 days. Grand Theft Auto V has almost got there in one day, and all we're missing is, well, basically, the only difference is that there's no PC, no Brazil or Japan markets, but those are relatively small. Point is, one day, $800 million. Fucking crazy. Bust us. Sorry. Ridiculous. Strip club. Park. Hello there, fine. Oh no. Oh shit, no. Shit. That was not on purpose. I'm going inside the strip club until it cools down. I guess I'm wasted. Wasted. So my wasted count is now 1. I'll probably have a counter. Look at that. Bing. Beautiful, beautiful counter. Oh, brings a tear to my eye. Oh. Okay. Is this the hospital? $25. Oh, no. Gotta steal the car and make up for that. I prefer being unarmed. Where is the car that I'm looking to steal? I thought I was just gonna get in with him. Would've been fucking fantastic. Where am I going? I am going, to Simone's. Set a waypoint to Simone. Simone! Oh, Lord! Yeah, there we go. Booty butt! Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. This car's butt swings out even more. There are no good handling. Or, I don't think there's any good handling. Oh, no, come on. So easy to oversteer any of these cars. It's really a pain. Oh, yeah. There's Simone. Oh, let's just park it here. Yeah, I'm not blocking traffic, right? Yeah, that's a legal parking spot. Come in. Nope. Gotta go in through the back. Take the back door. Oh, my stamina? Are you kidding me? No, I want to do a quest for you, Simone. Why don't you want me to do a quest? What other quests are there? Simone, and then there's Strangers and Freaks. Okay, am I gonna go deal with that freak? Yeah, okay. So, what was that again? Yeah. I'm gonna get in it. I'm gonna beat up a French guy. Wait, why don't I just go back to the car that I left double parked? Ooh. Woohoo! Let's just get in here. Slide over, Busters. He's a new kid now. He's a lot like you. Ba-da-da-da. I like how it's really a lot like an actual city where if somebody's being a fucking idiot driver, the cops don't show up because nobody lets them know. Uh-huh. Oh, what? Those are signs. Oh, bunch of signs. Maybe this one will fit in my garage with my other car. But, that's not what I'm here to do. I'm here to... Look at the freak. What you talking about, lonely ass? What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya! Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB? Smoking. And what about you? Oh. I mean, you know, I quit. Did you quit? Yeah. JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You I'm his cousin. Oh no, he ain't my cousin. It ain't mine. That's how you feel. What the fuck do I know about towing cars? Look, it's easy. I'm gonna tow a car. For fuck's sake, come on, I'm gonna show you. Come on, shit. I'm gonna tow a car?
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do. Nigga, you need to slow it
Where's
down.
The tow truck? Why would you park the tow truck so fucking far away? I mean, oh my god. Oh, you want us to take wheels? You want us to take wheels? Okay, we're taking wheels. Well, I don't walk either, apparently. You want us to go? We're taking wheels.
Into this.
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit
no more.
I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good.
Ooh.
Hey, but I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever this dialogue is beautiful. Ah, come on. Guess he doesn't like being rear-ended. So what? I'm just gonna break in like a bastard?
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
No, we're just gonna steal this? You kidding me? Okay. So what am I gonna do now? Tanya, you tell me, what am I doing with this truck? I'm towing. Don't know about that one. Come on. Oh. Oh, no. Oh my god. Should be if I could fucking.
Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Ooh.
Easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house.
Damn.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, turn. Yeah, well, hold on. Maybe if this wasn't such a fucking difficult car to drive. Oh, I'm gonna have to tow the car behind me and it's gonna be even worse. No, oh my god, I'm going so slowly. This is miserable. Oh, I need to be back in a sports car with a towing addition. No. Oh. Yeah, okay. Use what? Beep. 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 Yeah, so that's not the right one. Beep.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Yeah, well, that's how it's going now. Come on. Wow, my god, we're so slow. It's practically like I'm dragging another car.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out.
Shit. Yeah, I'm better than you. Aw, shit.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but
Ooh.
He ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too,
wow.
Baby.
That's... I don't know how I feel about that. Because you with JB, right? Which one are you gonna pick, boo? Who's your baby daddy? Yeah. This is towing is. Interesting.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Breaking news. A gang shootout in Puerto del Sol.
Excitement is building for Life Invader's new product launch.
All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
I don't want this.
Now, where is that fool?
I pass the mission. Pull in favors. Unhook bonus? There's a bonus for unhooking it? This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. Tanya? Hey, Tanya. Hey, fuck you. Oh no, Tanya, you coming back here. You coming back here, Tanya? Tanya, we gonna have some words. Alright, Tanya? No, that's cool, Tanya. We just talking. We talking. Oh, Christ. You ain't Tanya. That's two, because it was right outside the police precinct, wasn't it? Okay, now we're both on the run, Tanya. Oh, no. Oh, I gotta hide out from the Popo. The Popo coming for me. Oh no. Gotta go hide out. Gotta go find that Davis building. Sammy Davis Jr. building. We're gonna hide inside. No one's gonna expect this. Oh. Oh, it's super safe inside of here. This garage will surely be my safety. There ain't no fucking cars up here. There ain't nothing. Parking step. I need a parking step. Excuse me, can I purchase a parking step so I may pay for my car? Which I do not have here. Oh, cop's gone. It's okay. Out the window. Mm-hmm. Boom. Oh, shit.
Oh,
that was my head. Beauty. Look at this. Back where I started. Tanya-less, though, because Tanya's shit. Tanya's a bitch. Where am I going? What the hell is F? What does F stand for? Franklin? Oh, maybe that's just my name. Simone? Yep. Okay. You think I'm far enough away from the cop? Yep. Feels like... Oh no, I got rejacked? Oh, Christ. Nope. You're never gonna catch me alive, coppers. Oh, Simone, I'm bringing the coppers to your lair, because that's the only place I know to go. Look how fast this car is. Much better than that dipshit piece of crap I was driving. Honestly, I beat up a guy in front of a police station, and that's all it takes to get 2 stars in this town? What is this? Chumbland? Oh, no. We're gonna cut some corners. Yeah, well, you ain't gonna find me back here. Guess Simone's is not the place to go. So I'm gonna head back to my place now. Yep. Point of interest. Not point of interest. Waypoint. Okay. Yep. Been a long, lonely, 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 lonely. Oh, the cops are gone. Lost the cops. Cops ain't on my tail no more. Must have been some 5-star business going on somewhere else. Cops needed somewhere else. What is 5-star business? I wonder. That is. This is a question I have. Oh, look. Look at that yellow circle. I'm gonna go stand in it. Oh. Is that all that happens? Now it's night because I came home? Now it's day. It's a beautiful day. How she cope? Are they jogging? Is that jogging?
But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Hey, how much further?
Are you shooting me? Yeah, well, that's what you get when you jog like an idiot.
Spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all.
Oh, they're not jogging, they're spirit walking. That's the soulliest walking I've ever seen.
Damn.
We are women. We are free.
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now.
Oh, look at the doggy.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Oh yeah, that.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Where are we going?
We can't drive around the block with Chop. You need to walk with your fat ass.
Oh, that's too far. Chopper, you my favorite animal. You short, stubby Rottweiler.
For sure, but what you got up? Kidnapping fool, that clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, what?
I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper. You gonna make some.
Why are we? What are we doing, boy? No, no, what are we doing?
My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the...
No, no, what are we doing? You're not...
You driving.
Speak English, motherfucker? Are you kidding me? What the fuck is going on? Chops, get in the back.
Good dog.
Now I'm gonna leave without Lamar. Mm-hmm. Doo-doo. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Alright. Vinewood Boulevard. Sure, I can go to Vine. Oh, pedestrian.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. You're annoying.
Fuck.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Fuck.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog? Man, cuz we supplementing our income. More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Fuck. That one. Okay, good. Which ones can fall down? Which one can't?
Shit, itself, I guess. So how a couple of gut-ass fools like us get ahead? By getting serious.
Ooh-wee.
We too
highly motivated.
Driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Note to self, never take eyes off-road.
In the kidnapping sector. Yeah, start to be. But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
Ooh. They sassing each other. They're like Will Sasso. Okay, so we're gonna pierce there. Oh! They stop talking whenever I hit things. Oh, doggy doggy. So, basically you just need to rear-end some cars into action. That's how I feel about driving most of the time. You just can't in real life. Come on! You see Chopper in the back? Look at that dog butt. Come on. Move it, asshole. Wow, he is really stopped. Alright, I guess I'm going around you. Yep. Shit! God, I thought that was me who was going after. That's pretty cool. Yeah. You know, why are we in this piece of shit car? Yeah, okay. Turn right. Here? Here. Here. Going up on the sidewalk. Hold on! You know how hard it is to drive, homie, when we're trying to get somewhere and not following the rules of traffic? It's kind of fucking difficult. Okay. What's up, boo? Aw, that is too far. That is disgusting. Oh. No, in the van? That is the dumbest idea I've ever heard. This van is slow as shit. Dumb as shit. This van will not catch anything. Are you shitting? Are you kidding me? Yeah. He knows it. I know it. Why doesn't he know it? Why doesn't he know it? Yeah. No. That's expected. All right. We're through. No. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna hit him again. That seemed to work out pretty well last time. Boosh! Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh. Come on. Oh, look at this turn. Look at that turn. Oh, bust a beautiful. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Come on, we're gonna catch this mother. Shit. Oh. No, okay. You guys need to stop arguing in the car. Yeah. Okay, so, you know what's really bothering me, you punk ass? It's when you guys are arguing in the car when I'm trying to drive. I missed the turn. What happened? Did I just... Oh yeah, Chopper. Buster. Bunch of busters in a bus station. What is the official term for a bunch of busters in a bus stop? Is it a bus stoppers? Ooh-wee! Oh, look at that slide. Yeah, I don't need to. Oh, shit! Shit, I just burst through that. Motherfucker. Hmm. Ain't that the truth? Just barely missed it. Yep. Oh, Christ. Oh shit, no. No. Ah, fuck. Bitch. Find that food. How do I switch again? Yeah, I'm trying to remember how to switch. Bitch. What are we doing? What am I doing? Why am I looking like a dog? This is actually the dumbest feature. It's alright. What the fuck? Is he in this boxcar? Ah, yeah, it smells like a baller. I know that smell anywhere. That's 95% baller, 5% gasoline. Shit, this motherfucker empty. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Oh no, 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 Chopper up there. Chopper ain't back here like a buster. Because Lamar's shit. Come on, Chopper, Buster Boy. Where are we going? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Hey, where you going, boy? Oh, man. That ain't what we after.
Oh.
You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Chop, no!
Ah, Chopper, you bastard.
Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker.
Chopper. Come on. Oh no, I can train him? Fuck it. Fuck you, Chopper. I'm just doing it. Old school style. Checking every box. Pulling all the levers. There he is. Ho, 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 ho! Yeah, get it! Get him! Oh yes, there we go! Deal with it, you punk! This is the worst kidnapping I've ever seen. That guy's just sitting down, dealing with it. My favorite thing is that he just accepts it. He's just like, alright, I'm getting in the back. Oh, pierce the cars. Ooh. Look at that. Hmm. Oh.
We're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks. You ain't gonna pick up shit.
No, no, no. Between this car and the boost. Perfect.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Buster turns. Bunch of fucking busters. Later, D. Yeah. You're a dumb shit. Lamar, you a dumb shit? Honestly. Where the fuck we going? Okay, now get out. Who's a motherfucker? You both motherfuckers. They're gonna be on you now. Everybody, Pokemon. No, I don't know how you do. Ooh. Those are not words. I really want to get out of this car.